Hey guys, what is going on? Today I want to talk about the number one reason why dieters fail at their diet. So how many of you have started out your diet with the best of intentions, trying to make sure that you stick to it perfectly, but then something comes along that's going to deter you, whether it be a social event or you just have some kind of a temptation, like cookies or donuts or a big meal, and one thing leads to another, one cookie turns into two, turns into six, turns into the whole bag. And then you think, oh, my diet's blown, I'm done, it obviously didn't work, I can't do that diet again. This type of mindset is called a rigid diet. Basically, you are on the diet, and when you're on it, you're on it, and when you're off it, you're off. This type of mindset comes from a perfectionist type of attitude. It comes from a mindset where everything is black and white, there is no gray area in the middle. The technical term for this is called dichotomous thinking. Now, dichotomous thinking is a pattern that leads up to depression and depressive behaviors. It's one of the forms of twisted thinking that you can read about in this book. I'll put a link in the description below as well. I think what it comes down to is we need to stop being so hard on ourselves and think about the long-term goals. One meal, one day, or even a 1 week worth of bad eating isn't going to deter you from your long-term goals unless you let it deter you from your long-term goals. Get back on your plan as soon as you can. Another problem with dichotomous thinking is it really wears down on your self-esteem. It kind of becomes like a self-fulfilling prophecy. You think, oh, I started this diet and now I can't stick to it, now I'm terrible, and now I can't do anything, I won't be able to lose weight or reach my goals or whatever. Just don't do that. Unfortunately, life is mostly made up of gray area. There's never really a perfect time to start a weight loss program or whatever your goal is. There aren't very many perfect days where you have everything go just the way you plan. Pretty much any long-term diet has to have some associated lifestyle changes that go along with it. There's always going to be something that's going to get in the way. The best diet is one that you are going to stick to long term. This is why we need to give ourselves a little bit of a break and keep thinking ahead. It's the consistent efforts that you put into everything every day that are really going to make the changes over the long term. So if you like this video, give it a big thumbs up, leave a comment, and I will see you next week.